Ronda Rousey.
You ready? You ready? Let's go.
Here we go. Championship fight
scheduled. I'm about to lose this fight.
Joe, she possesses power in the kicks, and she loves to punish the body. Nice jab by Tate.
Okay.
Great job blocking the knee. Rousey with a short elbow.
What are we doing here?
She's gotten herself to the tie clinch.
She got me. Oh, we about to take this. Didn't block that. Oh, we about to lose. I don't even know how to get out of here.
She continues to score with those elbows. Hammer fist by Rousey.
Okay, we gotta wait a little bit. We gonna get hit. This is all right. We can rest. This is all right.
Ground and pound.
Only got three options, right? We got five.
Rousey's got the good number this year. Good takedown defense.
Damn. Hey, this is whoever this is, they know.
That's a punishing hook from the clinch.
They know.
She pummels out of double underhooks here.
I messed up.
Double underhooks here. She's got her back here.
Whoa.
Oh, my God. As she gets the takedown. Under 2 minutes now.
They know.
She takes her back.
I don't know how to block that, actually.
And Joe, there's another nice takedown. Outstanding job with the takedowns tonight.
Yep. Good left hand.
To be honest, you can hold him right here.
The swelling on her eye is really starting to get worse.
You can't block or nothing like that. You got fake, I think. I don't know how to.
She's doing damage with her grounding pound.
Yeah, I don't know. You can get hell right here. Cause I've done it before. Oh, no. Here we go. It's our turn now. Whoa, what the hell is that? Time right now. Hey, this is about to be a good match. I ain't going front. I might take the L. Oh shit. Alright. I gotta find my mic after this one.
And now they clinch.
Oh, we out here. We is here. Whoa.
Looking for the submission victory.
And she knows.
I'm bugging. Okay now. Okay. Yep. And she know the little fake things. Oh, we out here.
Nice elbow.
That's how you gotta get around it. You gotta fake so they don't block you.
Tate's body continues to get punished.
Block that, thank you.
Nice right hand.
Good ground and pound.
Uh oh. Here we go.
In half guard now. Into side control.
No. Chill out, Max. You're gonna get hit a little bit. You'll be alright. You're gonna get hit a little bit, you got it. The rest right here. Come come back up. It's the wrong way.
Really working hard. Great takedown defense right there. Very nicely done. Here she's got over under.
No, 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 no. If she knew how to block that, I would have quit.
Excellent takedown defense. Tate with the punch from the clinch.
No.
And she continues to land the takedown. Absolutely dominant with the wrestling skills. But her opponent doing a great job of getting back up.
We good. Beautiful. We good right here. Yeah, she know too. She know. That's why she let me up. How you striking though? Like,
that straight right just missed.
You might have to strike with her. We don't even know.
Final seconds of the round.
You gotta be versatile, you know what I mean? We might have to strike with Ronda. Let's go. Let's see. Let's see if we can just stand, keep it standing.
That left misses. Nice shot. That left.
Oh no! What? What was that? Oh, she's bugging. She's bugging. She's moving too.
Ronda's so dangerous with her clinch work.
Thought I blocked that.
Here's a look at the striking accuracy for Ronda Rousey, landing 67% of her total strikes. Goes for a single.
She moving like quick, like.
Good shot to the body.
I messed up, but I'm good.
Half guard.
Get it with that feet. No. Hit it with the figs.
Nice. Good work here from half guard.
Hit it with the figs. Aw, damn.
Excellent movement here on the ground. She's got the over-under here.
No. No, I did it too early.
Beautiful throw.
I don't got none of them special ones that she got. She about to let me up, I think.
Good ground and pound to the body.
This ain't nothing. This is a waste of time.
They clinch.
Yeah.
Trend that we've seen throughout this fight. She scores another takedown. Side control. Big elbow on top. Man, she is really targeted.
No.
And you can see the effects from the bruises on her.
No.
Rousey with some nice ground and pound.
That's crazy.
Big right hand.
Why did I try that? I guess she blocked those without, like.
She transitioned to the armbar, very nice.
You got 10 seconds, Mac. Oh, that's good, I got out. She nice, huh? I ain't gonna front. It's like the way he moving with her, you know what I mean? It's like a circle.
Uncharted territory for a lot of these top contenders, but a place where this champion has
just jabs, you know what I mean? This is just to set up the grappling, really looking.
Just
back it down, Max. Back it down, Max.
We are in the championship rounds. The championship rounds is when it all comes down to discipline. Continuing the pace that you put forth for the first three rounds. The kind of endurance
Stay there, stay there, stay there. Stay there, Max. Whoa. Ronda Rousey, please. I'm sorry, Ronda. I didn't really mean. Ronda, I ain't really mean to, you know what I mean? Get up, please. I hate this one, like. Yeah, keep me up, son. Keep me up. Don't throw yet. She gonna back up for you. No, she not. He ain't backing up no more. Solid jab by Rousey. She gonna be with one hit, though.
Both of her eyes are looking pretty swollen now. Just misses with the left.
I can probably hear my controller like, hey, you can't be taunting. You got Rousey, son. Like, what's? I'm Adam.
Tate with a good jab. Beautiful kick to the body. Nice job slipping the punch. Big left hand.
Duck that. See, he just kept throwing, but I'll be catching him though. Like, duck this.
And there's a nice straight by T.
No.
You're kind of stalemating here in the clinch, Mike.
Got you.
They battle in the clinch, looking for a dominant position.
How you do that and I block it?
Tate with a solid knee from the clinch. Nice uppercut. And right into the Muay Thai clinch. Good job blocking the punch. And they move out.
Whoa. He started coming out swinging.
Final seconds of the round.
This dude whack.
It's a final round. 5 minutes left.
I'll finish him. You know it.
Strong left by T.
You know it. Damn.
Who will impose their will from the clinch? Tries for a low step.
He got it.
And a nice takedown by Rousey.
I knew the first one was a fake, but I didn't react quick enough to the second one.
Strong elbow by Rousey. That nasty elbow.
We good.
Good body shot. Man, she's taking some big shots, and you can see the bruising on the left side of her body.
We good.
Great work from the top by Rousey. Back to over under control.
Damn. So I'd be blocking him, but then you know you could block him again. I thought you were supposed to have that advantage from
She might be trying to set up another takedown here, Joe. 3 minutes remain in this fight. Good roundhouse kick to the midsection. Nice jab. Trying to connect on that jab. Oh, and there's that takedown attempt once again, Joe. Just like we talked about. That connected. Big roundhouse kick. Oh, double jab.
Like, how you throw that many punches? Like,
big power jab.
Come on. You whack. Ducking those. Like, nah, I'm bugging right now. I'm about to take this ass. He's just throwing punches. Come on.
Rousey with a straight to the body.
They are exchanging here, Mike.
Come on.
Another hard body shot.
Rousey with the
combination. Yeah, straight all body shots right now. All body. Let me chill out.
Excellent job of landing punches here.
All body and jabs.
Man, consistent use of the jab.
Come on.
Outstanding. Excellent jab by Rousey.
I got hit with one of those.
45 seconds.
Come on. More. Nah, now she gonna stop moving. Quarter again. You know what I mean? What's good? What's good? Ah, oh, she caught me. Did I not block that? I mean, I took that L, but it was by decision, so I ain't really like. I got Adam though.
And here's Bruce Buffer with the official decision.
Five rounds. We go to the judges' scorecards for a decision. All three judges score the contest. 29-46. The winner by unanimous decision.
Mission take.
And still the
undisputed. Man. I'll be honest with you. That's my. I'm like 38-1 right now. I played like three matches like just now. I started playing again like just yesterday. I was 35-0. I don't know how I did that. Look, my first fight I lost to Ronda Rousey by decision. Come on now. Yeah, I'm alright. I'm good. I'm Gucci. Oh, he sent me a message. What you think it say? Oh, he said GGI. Cool. I'ma add you. I don't even know how to add, to be honest.